For the 21st year, hundreds walked to support those living with Parkinson's disease. Saturday morning, the Walk to Stamp Out Parkinson's event was held at the Philadelphia Zoo, and it raised money for the Parkinson's Council. Over the past two decades, the Walk has helped to support Parkinson's patients and their families, physically, mentally, and emotionally.